Congressman Lee Terry joins us today. Good to see you, Congressman.
Thank you.
Since you were last here, a big development with Osama bin Laden.
Absolutely. Game changer. Glad we did it. I don't care if he had a gun in his hand or not. He's dead. Now the issue is, how do we handle Afghanistan and the war on terror now since number one is gone?
What do you think should be done?
Well, I think we have to really assess where we are in Afghanistan. I want to continue the drawdown. I want to make sure that we do it in an orderly fashion, not just a mass immediate exit, because I think that would be damaging. But it's nice to know that the head of the snake's been cut off.
Is it going to make things more volatile, though?
It can in the short term. I'm surprised it hasn't. I would expect something to happen more than just the two bombings that we saw a few days after that in Afghanistan.
Today the president was talking about Middle East peace. One thing that was kind of interesting, we have a lot of money problems here, and he's looking to forgive $1 billion worth of debt to Egypt. Is that something that we can really afford in these tough times?
Well, that's the question in these tough times. I don't think we can. I want to know what benefit strategically there is for the United States, especially since the new government that's taken over after Mubarak seems to be more anti-Israel, more unpredictable, and so they're going to have to sell this.
And speaking of money issues, last week the U.S. reached the debt ceiling.
Yeah.
That sounds very serious and critical.
It is a serious issue, and the fact that we aren't cutting is very serious. We have to get the deficit under control, $1.5 trillion just this year, and predicted to be the same for next year. And the people that I talk to, Sheila, say that they don't want to see the debt ceiling raised, especially if there's no budget cuts to accommodate it or to lessen the pain of raising the debt ceiling.
For most of us, though, we can't go into debt. I mean, you'd get in trouble sooner or later, right?
Well, yeah, pretty much. If you operated like the federal government, you'd probably end up in jail.
All right. So. What a quote. All right. Now, if you'd like to get in touch with Congressman Lee Terry, you are on Facebook.
You're on Facebook, Representative Facebook
page right
Lee
there.
Terry, my personal one. And then, of course, the official website, leeterry.house.gov.
Good to see you, Congressman.
Thank you for being here.
NCT with another look at our forecast after this.